kind of expectations have you come in to with this? Obviously, you signed here because you want to get an opportunity to start. But just how do you explain, you know, what your expectations have been?
My expectations haven't changed, you know. I want to be the best player that I can be. And I definitely came here to start, and that's my mentality moving forward, and that's what I'm trying to do.
We're here for one day. We see, you know, I guess you guys, are you rotating, or how do the snaps?
It's off and on. One day I'm with the ones, next day with the twos. So it's back and forth.
Is it difficult to just kind of, you know, feel where you are, where you stand in the coach's minds, or?
Got to control what I can control, man. That's my effort and just what I do at practice. It's hard to judge anything right now wearing T-shirts. So we'll see when the pass come on.
How do you and Duke deal with that? I mean, you guys have obviously gone through this since, you know, you were kids where you're battling for positions. But what's it like when both of you guys want to play, want to start?
I mean, our friendship is still good. I mean, there's no love lost off the field. You know, we still hang out on the weekends or, you know, whenever we go out, we still hang out together. But, you know, it's a job on the line and we both want it. So we just out here trying to compete. That's it.
What is it you have to offer that makes you unique, that makes you the right guy for, you know, to be an ideal strong safety in this league for this team?
I'm picking up the defense pretty well. My instincts, I have great instincts, I feel. And big playability. I make plays when I on the football field. So that's all I'm trying to do is come out and make plays.
It looked like you were at free safety a little bit there too. Is that versatility, does that help you?
The defense is kind of interchangeable for the most part. So, you know, you got the same type of responsibilities as strong and at free.
Okay.
So it's not too much of a difference. So I'm able to play either one.
You said you came here one story.
Did you expect that it was going to be a battle like it's been so far?
I definitely knew Duke was on the schedule. I mean, on a roster when I signed here. And I also knew he had previous starter experience. So I knew what I was getting myself into, but it's not really about anyone else. It's about myself and, you know, what I can do and what I'm trying to do.